baleful stare of Sonic of George Foreman, which he derived from the man whose boxing disciple he truly
was. Tendency to weaken you. And so in later rounds or another round, you will soon see.
Todinger.
About to go to round 10.
There's the introduction.
Looking unmarked and unconcerned. Ali's nosebleed has stopped. There's the double shuffle.
He might say he can knock his man out, but he's clowning and joking, but it's not as easy. When the man is in Colorado, and he's got 15 rounds to go, if he goes the distance with all of them. So you got to make a show out of it. You can't really go out there and do your best. See, he's doing things now that he didn't do in a real fight.
Oh, he got him.
Ali. Oh, and a right hand shot.
George, what is that? What is this new bouncing technique of Foreman's? He actually went at it more. And then the trainers came out and went at it. An absurd scene, one of many this afternoon. Round three.
There you go.
Look at that.
He puts on a good show, people will start to talk about him. Oh. Heavyweight champion from Miami Beach. Jokes was... Well, Ali is asking for it. Jokes is trying to give it to him.
Absurd. Ali yelling in the background, hit the ropes.
Hit the
ropes. But here comes George Foreman right above me after Muhammad Ali. He's been trying to answer back to Ali's taunts as the Kirkman.
Well, I give Kirkman the good.
Ended. What is happening there? Foreman is not himself. He's going after the kid again. Needlessly, for no reason. He's beaten him. This is an absurd scene. Foreman is beside himself. And Ali's presence here. They've started fighting again. The referee off in the corner with the handler. I told you this is the weirdest occasion you'll ever want to see.
I'll straighten it all out. I'll straighten it all out. You just wait until I get in there. I'll straighten it all out.
Now there's going to be a fight between the trainers. Now there's nothing but bedlam, mayhem in the ring. The thing totally out of control. Watch the pictures for yourself and see what this does for boxing. Yeah.
Was it your fault?
No, I like to fight. Fighting is the only way I can make a living. You know, if I don't get no fights, then I can't eat.
How about the winner of tonight's fight between Charlie and Slater?
I think that's a probability that I'll be fighting one of those guys.
Good luck, George.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha.